Claudia Sangrubi from FitnessZoom. This is level 3 workout, link to easy version of this workout. It is level 2 in the description below. This is high intensity interval training. We have 18 exercises and we will do them 2 rounds. Each round is 15 minutes. After that, 1 minute rest and another round. Warm up and let's do this workout together. Okay, we start with 3-step plank. You can see on this small window the next exercise. 40 seconds work, 10 seconds rest. Three scissors and then we jump to lunge. Jack to half squat. Jumps. Activate back, gather shoulder blades. Thank you. 17 seconds. Just a couple of reps. And now dips. Extend leg is the harder version, and bent knees is easier. Now jumping row. When I get tired, I will do just row without jumps. Get tired, do just this. Kneeling crunch. Jumps left to right, but without going in the center. clasp and jump up. Seconds. Okay, guys, this was the first round. 1 minute rest and we continue. Okay, after 1 minute rest, we continue with second round on this workout. We start with 3-step plank jacks, jump to squat, and 2 kicks. Jump to lunge. Thank you. Great. Donkey kicks. Very sweet. on the floor. If you get tired, you can just roll. I can't do more. Kneeling crunch. Four small runs and a 5 spot. Without center. Straight back here. Feel your back thigh and butt working. Double burpee. Thank you. And last exercise, guys. Renegade row. Seconds. Okay, guys, bravo! This was wonderful 30-minute high-intensity interval training. I love it, and I hate it. It was brutal. Guys, if you do such workouts on a regular basis, please pay attention to your foot. You can't exercise the foot you eat. If you want visible results, pay attention to your foot. Decrease the amount of food you eat. Okay, give it a thumbs up, and if you like this video and if you want more workouts like this, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye. See you tomorrow.